Now this is question number third of exercise 6.3. The question is find the square roots of 100 and 169 by the method of repeated subtraction. Means we have to find the root by repeated subtraction. So you start subtracting the first odd numbers starting from 1. So you subtract 1, then 3, then 5, then 7 and so on to get 0. Afterwards, we will count how many odd numbers we have subtracted to get 0. This is a repeated subtraction method. So, first you 100, first odd number, subtract first odd number, it is 1, minus 1, 90. Again, 3, subtract 96, subtract 5, 91, subtract 7, 84, and subtract 9, it will be 75. Again, subtract 11 is 64, subtract 13, 51, subtract 15 will be 36, subtract 17, you get 19, then 19, you get 0. So, how many odd numbers we have subtracted to get 0, to get count? First odd number, second, third, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So we have subtracted first 10 odd numbers to get the final answer 0. Therefore,